people can come along here between 8:30 to 5, and we'll go through a needs assessment and looking at their needs, any practical assistance, but particularly providing that psychosocial support. Psychosocial support is meeting the emotional needs of people. It's not just about practical issues. People have gone through a major event here. We're getting people who are emotionally distressed, upset, agitated, not sleeping well, distressed, angry, frustrated. But those are perfectly normal reactions in an abnormal situation. Perfectly normal reactions. There's nothing wrong with coming and asking for help. Whether that's, yes, and people are. We're getting people coming in and asking for help. We're able to provide them food bags and that emotional support.
The help's been amazing. Red Cross have just come in and helped me to tidy up my shop. This is the first time I've been in here because I couldn't face it. And I just talked to one of the Red Cross on the street. Next thing, she sent people down and said, right, these ladies are here to help you. And we've just cleared the floor space. And it's just like, picked everything up, and that was amazing. All the help's been wonderful. Everyone has been amazing.
And really just want to encourage everyone, it's okay to cry. It's okay to feel a little bit of fear. It's okay to feel anxious. I know you'll be worried about sometimes not sleeping or having some situations that don't feel normal at the moment, but it is normal, so don't worry about the anxiety and the fear.
I mean, the first thing I said today is, you know, just on behalf of the rest of the country, just well done on being so resilient and courageous. So yeah, first thing is to pat yourselves on the back. You are strong, you are resilient, and you're showing that every day. And just look after yourselves, you know, keep trying to find a joy in the little things. Thank you.